Good morning, Highland. I'm James Eckersell.
I'm Emily Jackson.
And I'm Cherish Smith.
And today is October 18th. Let's get straight to news right after this pledge.
Hey, Ram Fam, it's time for the pledge. Please stand. Ready to begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Have a great day.
Keep donating to UNICEF's Trick or Treat Drive. Don't forget about that pizza party.
There is a lunch basketball league on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Fill out a team entry form in Mr. Blair's room, B69, by today.
Yeah, you're going to want to be sure to do that, guys.
Yes.
Now, remember, the Socktober Drive for Junior Civitan Club is throughout this week. Please donate it. Please donate the socks in your first hour class. The socks will be donated to homeless shelters and other groups in need.
Hi, I'm Kristen.
I'm Allison.
And we are part of Junior Civitan. We are starting a fundraiser called Socktober.
And it goes to October 19th.
So in your first hours, we will have boxes. And what we need you guys to do is donate brand new, clean socks. And through this, we'll be donating to Aid for Friends. So many homeless people can have socks, especially as the weather gets colder, assisted living homes, as well as the veterans' homes.
It's a great opportunity to like help the community, and also you can get NHS hours from donating socks. So just talk to Mrs. Plato for details on that.
Please just make sure that you bring socks so we can help our community. Thank you.
NHS members can donate 10 pairs of socks for 1 hour of service, and you can donate up to 40 pairs of socks for 4 hours of service. So, guys, go get your hours in, just donate socks.
Yeah.
It's that easy.
Those who had a 4.0 at midterm and went to see Coach Colonel, the drawing for a Rams hoodie or a Rams hat will be held tomorrow here on RamTV.
Now, my favorite part, let's see what's on today's lunch menu.
Hey guys, it's Sam with your lunch today. So in the main line, you're gonna get 2 egg rolls, you're gonna get some fried rice, and some oriental veggies. In the fast food line, you're gonna get some pepperoni or cheese pizza, or you also have the choice of a spicy chicken burger. All of that comes with tater tots, and in the deli line, you have hard shell tacos and tater tots. That sounds awesome, but I prefer my chips.
Good morning, Highland High School. Today's a beautiful day. Let's catch up on the weather.
It is Thursday, October 18th. It is a lovely fall day. As you can see up there, there is snow on the mountains. The trees are turning yellow. The grass is turning yellow, but that's okay. Today is going to be sunny with a high of 64 and a low of 34. It's going to be sunny all throughout the week, and on Sunday, it'll be partly cloudy. Oh, bye, Highland.
And now for the random thought of the day.
Did you know that Barry Nelson was the first ever actor to play as James Bond on any kind of screen showing?
That was pretty random.
Very random.
Indeed.
Now let's see what James has for our decade thought.
Yeah, let's see. What do I have for the decade thought?
James, what's up with you in the 80s and the 90s?
Hey, well, I just saw When in Rome, and so I promised myself I'd keep doing them.
Okay.
All right, thanks, James. That was pretty good. All righty, now it is time for the sports.
What's up, Ram Fam? It's time for sports. I'm gonna read off this piece of paper. Girls varsity volleyball, co-ed JD varsity cross country, girls varsity soccer, boys freshman football, boys junior varsity mega ultra football. All right, I think we're good. See you later, Ram Fam. Catch you later, I guess. Brought to you by a piece of paper.
Guys, we also have a couple universities coming to visit us. They'll be University of Utah, and they will be here in first hour. And then we have Weber State, and that'll be in fifth hour, both in the library. Now let's take it to Caden and Zach for the academic award that Gino and the football team have been given.
Hey Highland, what's up? So throughout the years, Highland's always been a great football team, but did you know that this year we even won the 5A academic championship? Now we'll go to Coach Gino to talk about it. So Gino, we just won state academic champs. What's that mean for our football team?
Well, I think it's more of what it means to this school. It's kind of a pat on the back for the kids. Great accomplishment for our staff, coaching staff, our faculty, our administration. I think what the teachers do for these kids and kind of push them in the classroom and doing the right things. And it's kudos to those kids that they're doing the right things on and off the field. And that's one of the things we promote here.
Awesome. Thank you. As you can tell, our football team is doing great both on and off the field. So congrats to them, and I'd love to see you all come out and support them next game versus Rigby, and back to you in the studio.
Thank you for that. Also, congrats to Gino and the football team on their state academic championship.
Woohoo! To get your announcements on the air, email us before second hour to our address, highlandramtv@gmail.com.
All right, guys, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, check out our second channel, RamTube.
Make sure to follow us on our social media, including Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.
Thanks for tuning into RamTV. I'm Cherish Smith.
I'm Emily Jackson.
And I'm James Eckersell.
And don't forget to check back with us tomorrow.
All right. Woo!
Keep doning. Doning.
Don't do 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 do.
Ready? Here I go. Okay.
Keep donating.
Okay. Keep donating.
UNICEF. Shall I do this one?
No, I got it. I promise. Okay.
I'm just glad it's not me this time.
Okay. Keep donating to UNICEF's trick or treat drive. Don't forget about. Don't forget about. Go up. I got it. Okay.